Hey Palominos, welcome to the first day of Veg. If you're new to YouTube, or maybe just don't spend as much time on YouTube as I do, Veg is short for video every day in July, which means I'm making a video every day this July, in theory. You may well remember the last time I decided to make a video every day, but that was 365 days. This is only 31, it's gonna be fine. In theory. And day one, I wanted to keep nice and chill and chatty. So as you've probably heard from the backdrop, and as I briefly mentioned in my last video, I've moved house. Now, I'm sure you remember just under a year ago when I was moving 50 miles. Now, this time I've moved about 20 minutes up the road. And I'm sure you're wondering why I bothered. Well, since by the time I upload this, I'll have handed in the keys for my last flat. I'm gonna bitch about it on the internet now. Not that I wasn't before, but less than this. So we moved in September. It was kind of fine. We lived down an alleyway, which was, you know, not great, especially when we were only given one pair of keys and I was running Pep at 2 in the morning after a night out waiting for them to let me in through the gates, because you couldn't climb over the gate because of all the glass and barbed wire above it. But it was fine. And then we went away for Christmas. We went down to Pep's parents and then we came back. And there seemed to be like ripped up bits of paper all over the floor, and we just thought maybe we'd left the place a tip. And then a bag in the corner of the room started rustling. And I thought it was just the wind because our windows were a bit dodgy. And it was in our contract that we couldn't get our landlord to replace the windows, they were our responsibility. Which apparently is illegal, but moving on from that. So I walked over, a mouse darted out the bag. And that was not the last mouse. Like, I've just finished cleaning the place. There was mouse poop everywhere. I put down mouse traps, though to no avail. Landlord never got in touch with me to organise getting rid of the mice, which was super helpful. Thanks for that. Then, around sort of February, March time, it was slightly less of mouse season, so we weren't seeing as many of them. I'm fairly sure they were still about, but you know, they weren't everywhere. And we got a little leak in the bathroom, so you know, contacted my landlord. Sent a message to my landlord, letting him know what was going on. No response for 3 months, despite repeatedly messaging him as the flooding got worse and our floorboards started to get weaker and sort of dip at an unhealthy amount. Then in April, I was due to go away and Pep was going to be home by himself for a week. And suddenly the electricity stopped working. Now this was because my landlord's workmen were downstairs. Had turned off our water supply, which for some reason triggered our fuse box to turn itself off. Everything that could go wrong with the house did go wrong with the house. Like, so it was a little far out, but that wasn't really a mean. I think we could have coped with that if everything else hadn't gone wrong. And the stairs were a death trap and a broken off the elm. So now you're all caught up on my life, we can start making slightly more enjoyable videos. Welcome to day 1 of 31, and I hope you enjoy this series. Bye guys! And if you're interested, I recommend you subscribe and then you won't miss any. And if you fancy liking this video, that'd be awesome. See you later, guys.